During the year of the Cobra, a prisoner captured by unknown means was transported into the times that they may or may not have committed. Death comes swiftly on black wings.
And we're live. Thank you very, very, very much for tuning in. Uh-oh. Looks like we got the wrong title. That's okay. This is a fresh game. Alright, so what we're going to do is... we've got some music.
Are you thirsty, dead woman?
Man, the volume...
Shall I cut you down?
This up out here, isn't that?
You civilized women are soft. Your lives are not nailed to your spines.
Alright, let's see if we can skip all this. Let's go ahead and release him. Not looking like that.
Where I come from, we kill our enemies in battle. We don't leave them in the desert to die like dogs. So, you live again, dead woman. This land does not love men.
Should only have cosmetic mods.
You are marked. You cannot cross the ghost fence. That. It might have been kinder to leave you on the cross.
It's really cool.
Live. Love. Burn with life. Slay and survive. We will meet again, dead woman.
Make sure everything's cool. I don't know what the server settings are. Okay, let's go then. Let's check out the server settings. Alright, 1920 let's go ahead and make that. Alright, general. Make sure everything's set to default. Yeah, everything's default. This is a fresh game. So everything ought to be good. Yeah, we're good to go. We're good to go, okay. Let's see if I can pull up my overlay. See, I don't know what mods... I tried to cut out a bunch of mods. It's not showing me which ones I have, but I do see a mini-map. That might be on the improved quality of life. But that's okay, we'll run that. Alright, let's see here. I'm trying to make sure I got my overlay. I cannot see my overlay. Alright, well, see, that's the thing, man. I've got to, oh wow, did a cave by accident already. I'm gonna run out of. Alright, full screen. We don't want full screen. We want windows. There we go. There's the overlay. Sorry, the title is incorrect.
Behold, bonded one, the very boundaries of civilization. Beyond the passage of our highways, by the wild places of the world, where untamed savages make endless war upon each other. You cannot pass into the endless wastes enslaved. Your bonding prevents it. Return. Follow the road. Any road. All roads lead to the city.
I'm not cool with this build of you, man. Hey, brother, what's going on? This is a brand new game. Fresh. Fresh, fresh, fresh. The only mods I have are cosmetic. So, you know, there's like no sorcery, nothing, no mods like that. I do have one quality of life. Alright. Alright, thank you very much for the raid, brother. I'm going to adjust some of these settings a little bit more. Volume up. Let's cut the music. There we go. I'm trying to think of other stuff too as I go, you know. Oh, man. This is a fresh game here, man. So it means I'm going to get the Purge and Raid. Shit, man. Already, really? Oh, that's like a corrupted. Oh, man.
I will rip you apart!
Oh, man, already. In the crap. And in it already. That's alright, he ought to kill all of those guys. He ought to kill all of them. Alright, let's see if we can make anything this time. Oh wow. It's really, 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 really slow. Oh man, let's kill everybody already. Let's see if we can double back and find some good stuff, find some gear. Oh. trying to heal up. There is no way I can beat that guy. Now we need to make a base up there. Where we need to be. I don't even know how to get up there yet. Let's see. Alright, let's see what kind of we're gonna take some knowledge and skills and all that stuff. We've got 3 skill points. To start with, do you? Let's see. Oh man. Oh, I don't know, man. I don't know about all that. Oh, we're gonna take stone tools. We got that. I don't know why I can't do that. Oh, I don't have no skill points. I'm just trying, you know what I mean? I'm just trying, brother. Just trying. Let's see what we can build. Campfire. And I need twine. Cook some food too, hang on. Can we cook this stuff? Alright. Alright, well, we got a good start on stuff. Start. Oh man, I don't know what I'll eventually I'll get back to Ghost Recon. It might be a minute, but I'll get there. I need to figure out how to get up here. I'm gonna need some stuff though. Right now, man, I really need to level up. About to get it up ready. Alright, we got... Craft the healing item. Okay, we got a little ways to go on some of this. I think I guess they're carrying over from multiplayer games. So when you get a level or two, start building stuff. I want to build a base up here. That's where I want to be. I'll look at my character. And you see the purge is turned on. So I gotta worry about these guys. But five's available. Okay. See, I've got some tools. I don't know why I can't take. Let me look and see. I see. Got Mason. Torchbearer, we need. Beds, I'm not super worried about beds yet, but we will take that. What do I gotta have? Furnace, it requires. I thought I had that. What's it? I have some tools. Oh, I gotta be 10, level 10. Okay, I'm with it now. Took me a second. That, I gotta be what? Level 15. Oh my god. Yeah. Looks like I'm gonna need some weapons. Alright, what are we gonna run? We're probably gonna run. That cost zero. Zero. We're gonna take all the stuff that costs zero. Alright, now what do we want for a weapon? I'm probably gonna run. Short swords and axes. Let's see. Man, you gotta be level 10 to make anything. Oh man, I tell you, I haven't played any games in a few days and I've already forgotten how to. Let's see, I can be level 12 to make anything. Oh, it looks like I need to get levels. That's what it looks like. Yeah. Alright, let's see what level we are. Can't even see it, I can't tell. Let's see. Level 7, so we gotta need a few more levels. I'd really like to get up there and make a base. That's where I wanna make a base at. Some stuff already. Looks like mostly stone weapons. That's okay. Oh, I can make some healing stuff too. Let's see if we can get up here. Now we need rock. And, you see, because I need to build a shelter soon too, man. If that storm hits, you know what I mean? I need to get some kind of shelter started before that storm hits. Alright, so as far as stats go, how many we got? 7? Let's see, let's check out building. Somebody's gotta have ladders. Alright, so let's look for ladders. Okay, now what's it gonna take to get that? 19. Oh my gosh. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're just gonna parkour, babe. Alright, this might be a good spot. Let's see, let's start building. Connect to the other, you know what I mean? I have it all nice and square. I didn't get anything for that. Alright, I guess I gotta pickle my hand pickle for now. That maelstrom will be rolling in here soon, man. I'm gonna need to be ready for it. Brand new game. The only mods I've run in are cosmetics and Unlock Plus. Because Unlock Plus is just, man, it's just because you gotta have that. Got the purge turned on, so hopefully I'll get a purge this weekend. Man, I have worked crazy hours the last 2 weeks. I got like, last 2 weeks I worked like almost 120 hours. Now I'm gonna start a base. I want to build on top of this thing, so I'm kind of just, you know, starting a base now up here, and I'll eventually, you know, work it up there. Let's see, I don't really have the problem is I don't really have a way up there. So this is going to be our get out of the storm shelter. Well, I gotta get some levels before I can do anything, so. Can't make any weapons, can't really do much anything. Looks like they fell through the tile set too. I think I need some twine, don't I? That's what I'm looking for. Yeah, I just started this tonight, so I've got the purge meter running. Kind of stairs would be nice, you know, but not yet. Alright, let's see. Right now I'm climbed good enough that I don't have to have all that. Alright, let's see what level we are now. 9, so we're getting there. That's still locked, so we need one more level somewhere. I think I need to be level 10, don't I, to make any kind of iron weapons. And then I have to go get the iron. I'm gonna need some place to build too. I need to get up top, but I need a way, you know, that's convenient to get up top. Let's run around with the back. I think the back is a little more accessible. It is. We might be redoing this. This is a bit more accessible here. Might have to start over on this mess, you know what I mean? This might be where we kill first. I think this is gonna be the way to go. I think it's gonna be better. Probably wind up building all over the place. I think it'll be easier to put stairs and stuff away. I'm gonna run the perk meter on this one, you know what I mean? It's gonna run. So I wanna build bases that aren't, you know, susceptible to the perk. But I gotta figure out how to be able to, you know, like capture people in the perk too. I gotta get all the, you know, I gotta get something a little more going before the first mess. I've got the area around the front, you know, so I've got that. This isn't too bad to climb. Hey. Somebody just see me. Oh, they're fighting the crocodile. See, man, if I had a bow, I could probably tear these guys up. First, you know, we'll just have like a little area to, you know, what I'm thinking is, you know, you'll have to climb the first little bit. That'll keep everyone, you know, a lot of stuff out of here. And then I can build like a system for coming in here. It's a work in progress, man. This is the first phase, so. So it's gonna let, you know, it's gonna take me a bit, but I wanna start out on top of that rock. If I get up top, you know, then I can start building some decent stuff. And then I'll work on, you know, like, trying to get in and out of everything. But I really, 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 really need some weapons. Thank you. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I don't want to really put like a really accessible area yet, man, because I'm. I mean, it can be accessible once I get to a certain height, but you know, I want it to be something you gotta climb first. Getting there, man. We're almost up here. I mean, I could probably climb up here from this spot, but... Ooh, or I could make a little road. Place for a first base, because this is where we're going. But you know, I really need that flat area to build. So I need to start all that stuff. Now I know this isn't like super convenient or anything like that, but you know, it is what it is. I'm going with perch. As far as I know, everything's set on, you know, like, default. My other games, you know, my other games are rocking. I haven't got to play on the multiplayer for about 2 weeks. So while I got probably all my NPCs are dead. Probably starved. But, you know, there's a lot of real life stuff going on right now, so. Getting on the server is kind of hard right now. Let's see. Thank you. So I thought about building up the front, but that didn't work. Now I'm going to probably tear that down. You know, I mean, I would like to make little platforms for archers and stuff, but let's see. Man, this might be the only place really I've got to climb. I just need one spot that the NPCs can't get up here very well, you know? Make sure all this is going to line up, really. Let's see. I know, I'm going to be tearing some of this back down once I get figured out what I got going. I want to keep everything square, though, for the future. Man, these rocks and stuff aren't coming back very fast. I'm gonna take Chipmunk's suggestion. Last time I was playing, you know, my first trip through playing blind, he was like, man, go with extra keys. So that's what we're gonna do this time. We're gonna go straight up and extra keys first. I'm probably gonna deconstruct a lot of stuff I gotta build, but my main goal is to get to the top, and then we'll worry about it. I get up top and get a, you know, something decent started. This improved quality of life, I really like it, man. It's a good mod, dude. I don't know, man. What do you think? Tearing this down? I've got enough stuff to... Maybe I've got enough stuff already. I'm gonna get up here a little ways and all. That's the thing, man. I want this stuff to lock in together. And I don't know if this will lock in together if I do that. Let's see. See, that's the thing, man. I'm almost up there. Did I? Gonna take a lot of rock to do it that way. Let's come on at the top. There. Kind of painting myself into a little bit of a corner here. See, that's the problem, man. I can't, you know what I mean? I don't have enough rocks. Kind of screwed myself there, didn't I? Oh gosh. Alright, we're almost there, and I'm just bringing the heck out of rocks. Let's see. Alright, we got a little thing going. All right, there we go. Hopefully by the time I get up to the top, I'll be able to make furniture. Really, I need to be able to kill crocodiles there. I mean, all that I put up there is going to come down in 1 second. Get away up down there. Let's see. Oh, that man, that's 1,000 rocks. That would be pretty good, you know what I'm saying? That's raw. Raw. We got hides. Man, I saw a sort menu. Let's see what this is. Alright, let's see what we need for... Let's see what we're gonna have for an elevator. Alright, elevator. Level 19 and carpenter. Level 10. Alright, so I mean, you know, it's gonna be a minute, man. You know, I mean, it's, no time to get up there, man, you know. I'm hoping, you know, hopefully this is a perk group, but hopefully they can't get up here. Oh, you're joking me. This would be a pretty good place for a base, man. Alright, well. All this will be coming back down once I get set up. You know, starting out, man, usually it's kind of slow, but once you get moving, man, it's not bad. Let's see. I'll get some weapons going, man, then it'll get my levels quicker. But I need to get up here and craft, like, metal tools. Close to another level. Man, I'm telling you, I'm gonna start a big sniping scenario here. Alright, are we in a good spot now? Alright, let's see here. Let's see if there's what is I think it's this the settings. There we go. Alright, this is a pretty good start. Let's see. We'll get a good start. It's gonna take crazy amounts of rock. Crazy amounts of rock. Man, it's gonna take a lot more rock than I was thinking. I might build something simple that I can expand on later. But I gotta get some levels so I can start beating some stuff up, man, and get some more levels. I could make stone weapons, I guess. But not super, super duper work mode at this exact moment. I'm wanting to get into some more stuff other than just swinging a pick, you know what I mean? Alright, but we got a base start right there. Let's see what we got for it. That's not a lot, is it? So yeah, I'm thinking, you know, man, I don't know, I might start like a first floor just to get going. You know, I mean, I need just a few benches to get going. So I can make a few things. Thank you. God, I'm hardly gathering anything, man. What we got now? We're not even at the 1K. Oh, man. Alright, what level are we? 11? Hey, man, getting there. You know, I mean, I need to fast track to 19 to get that elevator. I know it'll be slow, elevator, but it'll still be better than... Then I can tear all that stuff down. And just have an elevator. Just get to the point where I'm killing crocodiles. You know what I mean, man? It'll go quick. That's what I'm saying, man. It's gonna be a lot of climbing this mountain until I can... Man, I could try to make ladders all the way down. I don't know, man. I'm up at the top now, so I'm just gonna leave it at that. So I can get up here proper, you know. Could have been bad news, man. Mm-hmm. in a decent shape, sorry. We'd like to go out a little bit more. Like to lay it, yeah, we'll get it. See, this isn't very round. See, that's gonna be the problem. It's gonna be crazy amounts of rock to come out. I've already passed round, see? It's gonna have a weird shape to it because, you know, really, you know, I need to come out one more, but man, that's gonna take a lot of rock. But it might be worth it, man. Might be worth it. Probably one of those deals where, you know, I'll build a little bit now and then build a little bit later. I want to get it rolling. I mean, don't get it wrong, man. Building's kind of fun too, but, you know, I want to get some action in here. Oh, wow. Talk about right before your eyes, man. Getting rocked by moonlight, you know what I mean? Well, I mean, we got up there, you know, like I said, man, I hit 19 and we got an elevator. I can tear a lot of that crap back out. Saw me. Yeah, Oh, it's dark. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man. I'm expecting a maelstrom here pretty soon. Alright. Like I said, I can either build off of this. Whoa! I can either build off of this now, or, you know, build off of what I got now, or and come back later. Good enough. Ooh, baby. Wow. Is that close or what? All right, gang. Well, I'm thinking about taking five. That'll be the plan, gang. I'll take five while this storm rages, and then when I get back, we'll see what else we can do. All right, gang. 5 minutes or less. Smoke them if you got them. And we're live. Thank you very, very, very much for tuning in. Conan Exiles. Alright, this is a brand new... Oh shoot, really? Brand new game here. The only mods I have are... We're gonna get off of that. Let's see, where are we gonna go with this elevator? Probably go off of... Which face do we want to go for? Probably this one. Alright. Shout out. That's 5-1. Battle Buddy 27. The moderator. If you like tactical shooters, man, check them out. Give them a follow. We don't have a whole lot of rock. We're about to the point where we start picking walls. That's what it really comes down to. Let's see. Alright, this is. We're gonna come out. I'm trying to get my basic foundation down that I want, and then we'll start. Once I get my basic shape, man. I'm gonna get rocking. Let's see, what level are we? 11. See, man, I want to get this going so I can level up and get my so I can level up, get my elevator so I can tear all this stuff down and then start, you know, doing the farming and stuff that I want to do. Thanks, brother. Yeah, I mean, this isn't super exciting starting out, you know, and that's okay, but... Ooh! You know, I've got to get a base. You know what I mean? I've got to get a base started. And I've got the purge turned on. As you can see, man, it's already started, that purge meter. When it fills up, there's going to be a bunch of... critters coming to get me. And they will destroy my base to get to me. So basically what I need to do is I need a base that they can't just tear up, you know, but I still want, you know, a decent access. But, you know, it's like I've got to get the basics started, and I need some basic weapons so I can, like, start farming crocodiles and stuff like that. Start getting levels up, you know. But I mean, this is kind of a, for a starter base, man, this is kind of, you know, it's kind of extravagant for a starter base. You know, to be honest with you, it is. It's kind of much of a starter base. But it's okay, you know what I'm saying? Well, you know, a lot of times, man, you know, like, I've tried a couple other games, and, you know, and I tried to level them up first, and I don't know. This time I'm going to try to build, you know, it's like, and then I wound up building, like, you know, bases all over the place, and One of them I had a purge early, and golly, man. Barely made it through that one. But as you can see, man, I'm kind of starting to get levels. Just building this base, so. That's where the bulk of the levels come from. I think it's 12 already, yeah. So, you know, level 12. Things probably. You know, I can start on the javelins or the bows, I guess, but I don't know. See what do I need for an iron? That's a broadsword. 14. Alright, I can start making that. So let's see. That. That. And that. What do we need for this? 15. That. Alright, what we're gonna need for. See, man, I got these darn. Gonna be 31 for a steel short sword. So I'm gonna be stuck with this iron short sword for a minute. Well, I gotta be for that 20. All right. So we're getting there. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna have to eat soon. Oh my god. Alright, let's grab some more rocks. Yeah, I mean, you know, I'm gonna get up here and get the basic, you know, shape that I want, then I'm gonna put some walls up in the ceiling. Stomach hurt. Demon blood over here. Second. Alright, and then... we want the passive healing. I think you'll heal while you're full, and you know, while you're saved anyway. I think you get the direction. No, man, this music's getting me fired up. I'm wanting to go fight a bunch of stuff. Is what I'm wanting to do, but you know, man, I know a little bit better than that right now. I need to. Shield and a sword, you know, really. And like I said, man, you know, I'm really wanting this elevator too, so. I want to get this base squared away a little bit better, and then. This climb's already getting old, you know what I mean? We almost had the foundation. Stuff like connected to, man, it's gonna come back and haunt me later. It's gonna be a tough one to pull off here. Yeah. That is too. That's gonna be really hard. Let's see. All right, let's see here. Man, that is not lasting very long at all. I can't carry enough rock up here. But this is the last round. This is as far as I'm gonna go for now. So if I can get this foundation all the way around. Then I can start on the wall. It'll be a pretty good base, pretty good sized base just like this. Ooh. You know. Taking forever to get started. But you know, man, once I get this base started though, man, it's on. Let's see what the purge meter looks like. We're pretty good on the purge meter. You know, I've got a minute. Man, I don't know, man. I might even be able to manage to get a star metal before, you know. Yeah, it's like, you know, it's like I'm I started all over. My other single player, I've figured out how to, I hope, you know, move files around so that if, you know, I can have multiple games, because normally you have one save per server, you know, so that's either single player or co-op, I think, or like private servers and stuff, you know, whatever server you're on, you get one save. So if you pull your save files out and, you know, and put them in a folder. I took out my save files for my regular single player game and put them on a folder on my desktop. So hopefully, you know, whenever, you know, whichever game I want to play, you know, I put that save folder in to the game folder, and then I've got multiple saves. Now this, the only mods I'm running are pretty much cosmetic, and then I'm running one utility, which is Unlock Plus, and that is a super, super cool utility mod that lets you pull stuff out of chests, you know, where it pulls stuff out of storage and inventories and build like that and craft. So, you know, man, that is actually super cool. You know, you can like have like a couple of good storage, and you don't have to sort everything out as much, and it's just the quality of life is just so much better. So let me hit the, it's not gonna show what mods I have. But I'm running Aquilonian females, which is basically, it's the vanilla models with more polygons. So, you know, they don't look as boxy, and the texture, I think, is improved. And then I'm running what's called improved quality of life. Thank you very much, brother. Thank you. You know, so I'm running improved quality of life because, you know, man, you can like you can change your appearance at any time, and you can copy NPCs. You can copy their appearance, or you can give NPCs your appearance. I mean, you know, you can. It's real flexible like that. You can change the physics on your character, and it's got that mini map there in the bottom. It's pretty cool. And then I think I've got bikini armor, you know, for all the right reasons. Uh-oh. Got him before I could, ain't no problem. But yeah, right now, man, I'm trying to put a base right up there. You see, I've got it started. I'm still working on the foundation. And then once I get, you know, so I'm trying to get the foundation set. And then once I get the foundation and the walls and ceiling up, then I can put some benches in there to start crafting some weapons. And then when I get a few weapons, see, I mean, this axe will do some. You see, it don't do a lot of damage. That's nice being faster than they are, man. I'm not wearing any armor, so it's like I'm a lot faster than they are. Alright, let's see what we got. That's a lot of rock. I'm gonna need a little bit more wood. And then, you know, so once I get my weapons, you know, and I can start farming a little bit as far as levels go, then I'm going to try to get an elevator up there. And then once I get my elevator up there, then, you know, then I'll have a lot more, it'll be a lot more accessible. You know, the... All right, see, I mean, I'm gaining levels just building, just harvesting resources and such, so. You know, but right now, you know, I have to climb up and down this rock to get up to my base, so, you know. But, you know, it's a pretty defensible base, so. You know, it's all good, you know. You know, nothing's gonna get up here right now, you know. But it's a lot of trouble for me to get it, you know, up here too. This is like my makeshift shelter for the storms and stuff. Alright, but I think this is as round as it's gonna get right here. I know this isn't very round, but, you know, getting tired of building this thing, man. Let's see. Probably, you know, I mean, if I take it out one more, I mean, if I took it all the way out here, it would be more of the shape that I'm looking for, but. You know, I'm kind of wanting to get... I kind of want to get this party started, you know what I mean? Really, what is? I know, it's probably boring you guys to tears. Caught up here. I've got this wall right here. See, I mean, this isn't, it's not going to be very round if I start building it this way, you know. Alright, I don't see a storm yet. That's the only thing, you know, like I said, it's not going to be very round. Let's see where we are, level 13. I mean, really, you know. Okay, this is how we might roll with this. Hang on. This is how we're gonna roll with this. I'll tell you right now, this is how we're gonna roll. I already figured out what I wanna do. All this isn't necessary, really. I've got another method, another technique I'm gonna use. Stone we're gonna come off of. Yeah, this will probably be enough of a base to start with. know what I mean? I'm ready to play. All right. What am I missing? Oh, it's flying. Okay, that's cool. Alright, now let's see what we can build. Alright, let's see what we're gonna need. This is what we're gonna start with right here. Really don't need that yet. Let's see, what are we missing here? Iron bars for a casting table, blacksmith, iron bar. So we're missing, we need bark and iron bars. That I can build. Bark and iron bar. Oh my gosh, I forgot how slow this is gonna be. Alright, so we need iron bars, and we need, alright, we're level 13, so we need iron bars soon, and we need bark. That is a long way down, gang. We need bark and we need iron bars. All right, this is going to be the little bit of a base. It's going to be bigger at the top here in a little bit. But we're almost to the point where we're going to start mining the iron ore. You know what I mean? We're almost to the point we're gonna start. Uh-oh. I heard somebody, man. Somebody's shooting at me. Oh. Damn. All that for nothing, man. Oh, we need bark. I think I need a bark for the next structure. There are like way too many of them. Damn it. Yeah, there's too many of them. I can't get them, man. That's all right. I don't think I have enough to make any here. See, man, I'm not gonna be able to kill any crocodiles either. To go after iron ore. All right, let's see if we can make some weapons. There's gotta be something I can make. All right, that I can make. Ooh, that I have nowhere near enough for. Something. I don't know if it's enough to kill a crocodile, but we'll see. We need a wooden shield too, right? I don't know, man. We'll see. I don't know. Ouch. Hey, did I get him? Yes, I did. Got us a crocodile, babe. Alright, let's see what we need to get. We're on the way. Let's see what we need to get. Shield. I need wood and twine. I'm just gonna make, I need more fiber. See, maybe we'll get some stuff off of these guys too. I don't know. It's on now. Wow, I'm not getting much out of that. Oh yeah, I'm gonna need something like 150. Jeez, let's see. All right, let's see if we got enough for it. Not quite. Golly, that is not very much. That's only 3 iron pieces. I gotta need 150 iron, I think, to get 50. I need 150 iron stone to get 50 iron, so this is gonna take a minute. But, I mean, we're at the next, you know, kind of important little milestone, so, I mean, you know, we're good to go, man. We're gonna get started here. Yeah, I'll be making an iron short sword here soon. And then, you know, it'll be on. Alright, we're gonna cook this guy if I can get him. Yeah, the shield would help tremendously. Yeah. Excuse me. Cook this up. Burning up my wood, I need to, I know. That's all right, though. I should have enough now to make that shield. Yes, I do. All right, so we're going to reset up the wheel. Cramps. Oh ho ho. Hang on, gang. I gotta stand up. Oh ho. Oh golly. Some serious leg cramps. Ugh. All right, well, we're gonna run it from here. I'm gonna stay away from the Jafari camp for now because I just don't have what I need to deal with those guys, you know what I mean? Here. Whoops. Oh, I'm catching some serious cramps. Oh. That's all right. It'll be all right. Oh. I know. I don't get enough water at work. It's not easy. You know, it's not super easy to get water at work. They really make it tough. I already said something to him, but you know, oh man. All right, well, we're not gonna let a little thing like excruciating pain get in the way. All right, let me see. I don't think the rocks are down. I think they're up here. All right. I think I have some vinegar. I'll take a little bit of vinegar and that'll. That'll solve that problem. Alright, let's see what we got. I know we got some more over here. I know where some of these nodes are, so. I'd like to turn the crafting speed up, man. That is one thing that I don't care a whole lot for. It's like standing there for 10 minutes waiting for something trivial to craft, that's just... You know, I mean, to me, that's not like, game-breaking. Turning the crafting speed up. Alright, let's see how much we got. Oh, we're almost there. Get out of the way, deer, or you're gonna get it. We've gotten about all the iron ore we're gonna get on this pass anyway. You know, and I don't want to run over there where the, you know, they're, you know, if I run into corrupted jackals or anything like that, it is, so, you know. So we're just going to take what little bit of ore we can get here and be happy with it. Might get some coal, too. I think I can get a couple of pieces of coal without getting attacked by spiders. See, I'm really close to those spiders, and I just don't have what I need to fight them yet. I'm gonna get this chunk of coal here. Alright, let's see, maybe one more. Oh, another wave of cramps. I don't know, man. No. As far as I can go. Those spiders will be all over me, man. I just don't have what I need yet. Oh man, that's actually a thing. Okay, that's cool. We'll grab these then. Should be a few more. If I can find them. I don't want to run over too far and get mauled. Yeah, that's what it's starting to sound like. Yes, they do, and they do. But you know, and then it depends on how. And then it depends on, you know, I've got it set for basic, so, you know, it just depends. You know, they could be set for up to, I think, you know, it depends on what, I don't know what the default is. I don't know if they're like 15 minutes is the default. But I've screwed up before and had them set for like 2 hours. And, you know, and I was wondering why my game was taking so long, you know. Why it was taking me so long to advance, you know. It's like the resources were spawning every 2 hours, you know. Oh, it gave me lotus flower again. You see, man, that storm's rolling in, so I'm gonna have to... The wind's picking up, I'm wondering, you know what I mean? If a storm's rolling in. might have to get back to get back to my base. Okay, that's the wrong way. That's where I went. Yeah, they respawn, but you know, look, man, this torch is still going in water. Is that cool or what? But yeah, if I get caught out in the open, man, the sandstorm's gonna kill me. Oh wow, that torch was going. Alright, let's see what level. 15. See, I've almost signed up level to get my elevator. Maybe I can do some opportunistic.
Was it supposed to be?
See if this cocoa's carrying anything. See, they might have been carrying. Look, they've got love. Let's see, there's some arrows. I don't know. That just looks like something heavy, though. But I mean, you know, look, man. I already got a base, man, going up in the hills here. And as soon as I hit 19. Then I can, as soon as I hit 19, then of course, you know, I can. Oh, now we're talking, man. Now I got a chance with these things. You know what I'm saying, man? Now I can, now I got a chance to start leveling up, man. I need 4 more levels. And then I can get my elevator, which still won't be like a rapid, you know, rapid ascent or anything like that. But I want, you know, I'll be able to tear all this stuff down and have a more direct route to the base, you know. Alright, brother. Take your time. I wasn't, you know what I mean? I'm normally in bed way before now, but I had a cup of coffee and I got a request to play Conan, so, you know, I wanted to start a whole new game. I think this is gonna be enough. It's just taking forever to craft, you know, that's just the problem. Alright, let's see. What can I build? Can I build a tanner yet? Alright, let's see what we need. That's what I needed the bark for. That's what I need the iron bars for, blacksmith. That stopped crafting. I have no idea why, but that did. Wow, that's gonna take forever. I still don't have enough bark. Oh, wow. What about a blacksmith? I don't have the iron bars for that. I could build that, but I mean, I really don't need it at the moment. Let's see. That's what I need. Got enough wood. I don't have enough wood for that. I don't need wood for that. I just need the iron bar. Alright, they're crafting away. Alright, what about... Put everything on altar. That improved our appearance to me. A little bit. So I'm not gonna use this stuff yet, I already know. Let's see. Oh, we almost have enough. All right. I think I need, what was it, 25? I think so. All right, let's see here. That's the casting table for this. I need, oh, I need a 50. And I need bark. I need 25 more, babe. Then we can make iron weapons too. Let's see if we got any more attributes. Two more. Oh, man. There we go. All right, now regenerating. Cool. Let's see what kind of knowledge we need. That we're gonna need. We're gonna be 20 for that. Alright, that would let me make better wraps. I got 20 available. It'll be iron tool, more iron tools. Oh, I'm gonna need all that stuff. Let's see. Iron tools, and you know, I gotta have all that for all that, right? Let's see. Or do I? I don't know. You know, I might use. Oh, that's. No. That's for an armor event. Yeah, we're gonna need that. Let's see. So much stuff to unlock, man. Turn him in Mason. What do I gotta have for that? Let's see. It's level 20. Man, with this this crafting speed taking a lot. We're getting there. I can't even make an armor bench yet. Let's see. Alchemist bench. See, that's gonna take iron bars too. Armor bench. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go down and get more wood too, man. But we're gonna make the blacksmith bench first. Let's see. See, we're out of room almost already. All right, so we need that iron pick in a bad way. Yeah, I really don't have any room to build anything else here. I'm gonna have to expand the base. Oh, that's full. Oh no. So I need what? More wood, and I need to make another iron run. Whoa. But I don't know how fast that iron's gonna come back, you know. And then we are level 15. We're almost 16. So we need more. More wood. I think I need more bark too. Now I know where, you know, because I need to get those iron tools. Really, you know what I mean? I need to get the iron tools. Yeah, I need those iron tools, man, so that I can get iron weapons. It'll be a lot easier to farm crocodile. Which will get me, which, you know, are gonna give me a lot of experience, actually. I don't know, I get quite a bit off these imps, man. I know where there's an imp cave I could go to. Not back here. We might still back here. Do some imp hunting. Back here somewhere. Hey, look out, rabbit. Yeah. Ooh. Alright, I got that one. Let's see what we got here. Yeah, that's an empty cave. Oh man. Some decent experience out of that, man. I think there's a corrupt imp in here, or a big one anyway. Yeah, I think I can get some crystal out of here. A little bit. Because I'm gonna need it to build, I think I'm gonna need it to build that thaumaturge table. Or whatever. Thank you. Yeah, there's a corrupted one, man. He's gonna be a little trouble. One of these guys need to come on up here. Whoa. That's gonna be hard to pull these guys apart. I need a bow too. Wow. I can't pull these guys and separate them, so I guess I'm about to let them go for now. Alright, where are we at now? 17. Two more levels and we get an elevator. These guys are worth a little bit of experience for me right now. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Wow. I think he was worth much. Alright, let's see if I can make a bow. Seven twine? I don't know if I have enough or not. Not quite yet. Rocks and branches for that, okay. I'm not out of here yet, you know what I mean? I'm gonna go back down in there and try. Get all that, but we'll try it. Alright, let's see if we can go in here and get this corrupted guy. The cave though. Oh, he's gonna stand there. I'll shoot him. I'll take a bunch of arrows, but we'll get him. Hey, whatever it takes. If it takes 1,001, we're gonna get this guy. Wow. I'm out of ammo. That was quick too, man. I'm running out of ammo fast. But he's corrupted. He could drop alchemical compounds and all that stuff. But I need to get in there before it gets dark. You know, I'm kind of just hanging out too, waiting for that iron to respawn. How many is that going to make? Let's see. It's gonna make a bunch. Alright, let's try to get in here and finish these guys off before it gets like super dark and I can't see them. All good, the crystals are going, or more stuff spawns, you know what I mean? That's the other, that could be the other level. I got that glitch again. Wow, it's gonna take forever to kill this dude. I don't know if I can take him. Dark with a wooden shield and a stone spear. Dark, I can't see him, you know what I mean? Here we go, get over in the light. No! Man, I don't know, I'm not getting... Good enough recovery time. I don't know if I can take him. I can't back up the... I'm gonna pull him down here. Oh! I see, he said the blind man. That's not a lot of damage, but it is damage, you know what I mean? Let's see how it goes. I gotta kill him before everything respawns, you know, too. I thought it said out of ammo. I was like, oh no. All right. Pot and a bee. That's kind of crappy, isn't it? Storm going on. At least I'm down here. Sorry, I'll just farm down here until the storm's over. I don't think I'm gonna go for the big one again. I don't think it's just, that took way too long. Is the storm over yet? Yes, it is. Hey, how's it going? Uh-oh.
Hey,
Oh man, oh, that wasn't my torch. I was like, oh no. All right, we're moving on. See, I can't remember if I need a carpenter table or an artist. Oh man, and that's the last one. Oh, here we go. All right, let's see what level we are now. 19. All right, it's elevator time, I think. Oh, I thought that was a named one for a second. That's a pretty good chunk of experience there, too. All right, I think I can set back down. We'll see. All right, now let's see what we're going to need to make this. Carpenter thing. See, but I don't know what I've got, you know, what I'm gonna need. But hopefully we're not climbing up and down this thing. Or, you know, I mean, the elevator's gonna be slow. I know it's gonna be slow, but you know, I could take all this other stuff down and expand the base. You know, I won't need all this stuff. Alright, 30 iron bars, shaped wood. How much shaped wood? 8 and 10 ply. Hopefully everything's about, man, I'm almost out of here. Let's see. Hopefully everything is. 30 iron bar. Got enough. But, you know, I could also make an iron pick, but we're not going to. We're going to make an elevator. Man, these things expire pretty quick. Let's see. Oh, they're gonna need to pop this thing and stuff. Alright, we've got an elevator gang. About that. I think I can now take all this to the park. So I don't know if it's a super good idea because I might want to build on. Well, if I do, I'll just build more scaffolding. No. Hey. I'm gonna have to come out a little bit further. let's coming, is it? No. Really? Oh, man. It's always something in it. We'll see, man, if we can get it this time. Just need to go out a little bit further than it. Hopefully, I can pick it back up without... Alright, let's try this. Hopefully that's far enough. low, that's the only thing. But we have a base. Slow, but hopefully it's secure, you know. It took a few hours, but man, you know, we're in a good spot, man. We got a base. The iron back. So I'm gonna do an iron run and then it'll probably be about it. And then tomorrow I'd like to go after the start of the sorcerer. I'm not even super worried about thralls yet. More worried about sorcery, to be honest with you. I haven't even made armor or anything yet. But I need to make iron tools. Alright, let's see where we are on the bird. Okay, we're in really good shape on the bird. And I'd like to get a horse, but I mean, you know, I might make do with sword three. I know those horses and rhinos disappear quick, but you know, I mean. Bit out of him. Oh, I don't have any. I do have these. These will put you up eating of them. I'm not super worried about bait or anything yet. Enough iron to craft iron tools so that when I come back and farm I get, you know, more resources. Then I can make some iron weapons and shields and I'll consider capturing thralls, but that's not gonna be my big concern for a minute. Oh, what am I missing? Branches? Hang on here, I can't even see what I'm missing. Fiber. That's what I'm missing, is fiber. Oh man, it's dark and I can't see. Really? Woop, 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 and I love wave. I don't even know where I'm at. You know what I mean?
Oh.
I think this is where I started. Yes, it is. Okay. Whew. There should have been one over here somewhere. I'm gonna get caught out in a damn storm. I think I did miss. Somewhere I missed
some iron.
Maybe it didn't respawn. Maybe that's why I can't find it. Oh, that would suck. Well, there you go. It hadn't respawned yet everywhere. So it sounds like the slow spawn. You know what I mean? Here's some right here. So this is actually gonna be a rough one, man, if the spawns is slow. I'll never get resources. You know what I mean? It'll take forever. There was some up here. Yeah, there could be some. Let's see, maybe not. Maybe it's over here. Here I am running around lost. No, it just doesn't respawn, man. But all of it had. Nope. Golly, what kind of timer is that on? It's only like 20 iron, I need 30. Just to make the fish. Y'all, that's gonna put me like way out in the boonies. I need better stuff to, in case I run into corrupted critters. Oh man, I didn't get hardly anything on that run. Need quite a bit too, you know. I need quite a bit more on my base too, man. Quite a bit more work on my base. It just sells back now. Oh, God. Oh, I just gotta have to make do with what I got. Looks like I'm gonna have to just cook up what I got. That's 30 something, that's enough to make, that's enough to make a pick, I think. And then when I run this again, you know, I'll get more resources with an iron pick.
I'm gonna have to get a horse, man. I can't deal with this. Of course, this is gonna take a while, too. So.
Got our base up there too. Alright gang, well I am wore out. Let me go to bed. Gang, well, we had a pretty good first run. You know, like I said, man, they'll have trouble. Hopefully, they'll have trouble getting me with the purge. Oh, we'll see. Hopefully, about all they can do is tear up the elevator. So, I'm gonna have to. Let me see. So, I need a horse and some archer's rolls and all that good stuff. Well, I think we had a first good evening here. Iron knife, iron cleaver.
starting for that. Still, you gotta, yep. Still, you gotta be 30.
You get a fish trap and all that other stuff going soon, too. That would be a bigger box. Planter. Oh, wow. Pretty good place, gang. I'm gonna take that. I think I need it for insulated wood. I'm gonna need that and that. Sorry about the gang. Oh, well. Oh, I'm sorry, brother. I missed your... It is really hard to see the overlay on this sometimes. But I need to build a thrall. Deal. Let's see. Might as well take that. I don't want to take too much stuff, you know what I mean? Man, I'd love to try jousting out. I might do that before it's over with. Yeah, I think you gotta pretty much take everything anyway. I'm gonna need that. I'm gonna need that. Alright, gang. We had a pretty good first run. Let me see, I gotta be 28 for the food thread. For stove, I'm gonna need. Alright. I'm gonna need the campfire. Take that. The vault's gonna be the way. Pretty good place. Gonna need the stable too. Alright, gang. Oh, yeah. Something else I'm gonna need. Let's see. Oh, that's where you get some decent rooftops, okay. But I am definitely gonna need sense maker. Just to put the fences up, you know what I mean? I know this looks funny with this rain all the way out here, but you know, at least it's
At least it's out here. So probably what I'll do is I'll build stairs up and then step it out and start going up. Oh, that's what I'll probably do.
Gang, well, I had a really good time, man. I want to thank you guys very, very, very much for tuning in. Shout out to Ghost 51, BattleBuddy 27, moderator. If you like tactical shooters, check them out, man. Give them a follow. Chipmunk's Revenge, No Man's Sky. Check him out. Give him a follow, please. And my daughter Tester in the variety stream. Who am I play this game with sometimes in a multiplayer. All right. Well, I had a great time, gang. Really did. And I hope to see y'all soon. Alright, get some out, gang. Night, gang.